Okay, this is looking out the front door. Down there, you can hear it, there is a river. We're gonna look at that later. This is the front of the house. Walking through the, if you call it a front door. I'm taking a video.
Yeah, okay.
You know, instead of snapping shots and nothing's relative. And be honest with you, I would like to take a little bit of a hike up there. You don't have to come with me. I'm sure you won't.
I'll go down and meet the broker.
Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna see what it's like up there. All right, let's take the everyone on a hike with us. Come on, girl. I see we've reached the edge of the property. Put your ground net, girl. Come on, girl. Ken forgot to bring the machete. Yeah. Ow, ow, ow. Yeah. Brace it! Come on, girl! Let's go, girl! Brace it, girl! There she is. Awesome. Getting close to the border of the property right now. This is freaking sweet. I'm gonna see if this is still part of it when we get to the top. Let's go down here. Come on, girl. Interesting. These look like granite walls. Okay. A little slippery. Yep. That's kind of cool. Probably the border. Come on, girl. Let's go, girl! Great to go! Let's go! Come on, girl! Thank you. coming down on building number 2. You've gained entrance.
Okay, bye. Right now, Hilda, they're on the
Elsa
market
is a
for,
door.
I want
to I wonder if that's working. Oh, it's over here. And I bet it is. So let's see the remnants. Now that's spooky.
Yeah, I know. This whole place is spooky, probably. But this is Sowers Art Studio.
This is what we're talking about. Right here.
Yeah, it's got the...
Oh, this thing requires a whole makeover. I mean...
I would put the money into doing this first. Because they're getting this rentable.
That other one, though... That one over there is the charmer.
Yeah, get this one fixed and rented, get it coming in, then you do that one.
I've got to look at rental market around here. Well, he's living in it.
Well, he camps up here when he comes.
Well, I mean, look.
Yeah.
I mean, I guess he's glamping.
Not full time. Oh, wait a minute. I want to show you this. It's like heaven.
Oh, sweet. Yeah. Now tell me, is that a good thing or a bad thing?
Ceramic Studios right there across the road.
All right, and I'm gonna just take the video on the way out. Yeah, you can't see up there.
Yep, somebody went through that. I wonder if that's the owner right there.
What?
The dog. He was sitting, Jason was talking to the guy.
Oh.
He may have, but I didn't see a car. So. 5 flat anchors.
I'll keep going this with a video until town, just to give it a timestamp. Jamming too.
We are at 19.
Right on. Ingles has to be around here somewhere.
Right there on the left.
Perfect. All right.